take it all in. I mean, it goes by so fast. I mean, all you can remember is just the championship game. And you think about it, you have that one chance to go at it. And for some kids, they don't even get it. So when you're there, you just got to make the most of it.
Through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
You were born to be hockey players. Every one of you. And you were meant to be here tonight. This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
Born from great opportunity.
You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it.
This is your time.
Now, I don't want them to gain another yard.
We gotta go out there and we gotta take it.
Take their game and shove it right back in their face.
That's how winning is done.
The team is something you belong to, something you feel. You have to earn.
If we don't come together, it's over.
And I guarantee a week won't go by in your life you won't regret walking out, letting them get the best of you.
I'll ask you one last time
to be the best that you can be.
Play like champions.
Win.
It's about heart. It's about who can go out there and play the hardest.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
I don't care what the scoreboard says. At the end of the game, in my book, we're going to be winners.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die,
willing to take the hits,
who's going
to
win that itch.
Let me tell you something, you don't let anything, nothing, come between us.
On this team, we fight.
We shut them down because we can't.